294 and 7. 294 and 7. That's probably Lucy. So right now, that looks like that's going to put him in number 2. We still got Dave Segal left out of Saga with his Oliver 88, and then Jamie DeWitt out of Toma with a Farmall M. And then we're going to go on to 6,000 Antique after that. Crew, so Matt Butler, Sean Ng, Jacob DeWitt, Mark Sago, if you guys need to get them ready to go, you'll be up shortly. Six and six are good results. How this class, as soon as I get them all figured out here. All right, I think I got them figured out here. Nice. Math wasn't my strong point, but I think we got these kind of figured out here. So first place going to go to Sean Ng at 301 and six. Second place going to go to Scott Everson at 294 and seven. Third place is going to go to Dave Segal at 293 and 9. Fourth place is going to go to Jim Wiedenberg at 218 and 3. And fifth place is going to go to Jacob DeWitt at 211 and 6. All right, we're going back to 6,000 Antique. This is, again, a 3-mile-an-hour class. We got two in this class, Brian Copas out of Boswell, the Farmall M, and Jamie Rulin. And 6,000 group, you guys are up right after that. Matt Butler, Shawning, Jacob DeWitt, and Mark Segal. You're up right after that. And then after that, we're going to go to that 6,250, which will be Matt Butler, Dale Moore, and Dave Butler. You guys are going to be up shortly, so make sure you got them locked and loaded and ready to roll. All right, 223 and 6, he says he's going to keep it. All right, 223 and 6 is a distance to go. Jamie Rowe will be coming up after that. He'll be the next one coming up. No, firm all right down the last Gigo. 224. One, 224, and one. Jamie, that was enough to squeak it out. So your winner of that class could be Jamie Ruin, 224 and one.
Hey, I got some papers for you here. Give them to that man.
Oh yeah, run, boo-boo, run, quick. Run, Scooby. Woo. All right, we're going to 6,000 improved. That's 4 mile hour class here. That'll be Matt Butler, Sean Hank, Jacob DeWitt, Mark Sigrove in that order. Again, we want to thank our sponsors here this afternoon, Sleepy Hollow Sales, found here at Brookwell, for all your Ford, Chevy, Dodge. They've got the whole lineup down there. Got the West Equator Union right up here on the hill. We thank them for sponsoring today. Bank of Ontario right downtown. Signed by Sean. We got the Zip Stop sponsoring here today. Greg Nies, Edward Jones, Auto Value, Genesis Concrete, Premier Co-op, Tractor Central, West McQueenly, Vernon Communications. Again, they are taping up there. They'll be down here shortly. Want to thank River Bank. Want to thank Parker Sales and Service, New Direction, and Nordic Lanes. Our many, many fine spots here today. Again, I thank Parseptic for bringing them porta potties at the last minute here tonight. Parseptic, we do thank them. So big shout out to Bonnie and Jeff down there at Parseptic. All right, again, we are going to our 6,000 improved now, Matt Butler, John Deere 70, be our first puller here in this class. Alright, Matt Butler on that John Deere 70. This is a tractor that you see Dennis Butler pull earlier. The mechanical deer, they call it. They switcher a lot of stuff. They put an all main rod which drives off of the flywheel there and stuff. So a lot of modifications. It ain't your original Johnny Deere, but it's put a pretty good pass down here through all the poles here. Again, mark your calendars, a lot of poles coming up. Again, I'll be down. Yeah, there's that I'll be down in Nelson on June 24th. Check it out again. There's enough gas left in there for another pull. Coming back? Gonna keep it? All right. Dennis says you put enough wear and tear on his tractor today. He needs to save it for another pull. Uh-oh. Maybe I was wrong with the running out of gas thing. Maybe it wasn't enough left in there. you just keep to yourself, sir. I know you're gonna comment on something.
291 at 8.
Oh yeah, exactly. So right now, Sean, you are in the lead. Momentarily. Jacob DeWitt from Mount Messer, Ontario, this Minneapolis Moline U, Mark Sagal, you'll be bringing up the end of that class. Matt Butler, you should be ready. Dale Moore and Dave Butler, you guys should be ready to go. After that, we're going to go to Dave Clark, Brunel, Jay, and Mark. You guys need to get ready to go. You're going to be up shortly. I'm kind of glad we're winding down here because my voice is starting to go. I can start to hear it crack just a little bit. Mark Sagro from Gainesville, but that Farmall M gonna be the last one in this class.
Oh, okay.
I must have mixed up with somebody else. Then. Okay, I'm sorry. This is going to be a 6 mile an hour pace class here. We got three in this class, Matt Butler, Dale Moore, and Dave Butler. We got a Moline, we got a Turbo M, and we got a M300. So we got two reds and one yeller. Man, 8500 open, that is you big boys. Get them ready to go. Dave Clark, Bedell, Jay, and Mark. Pictures from my profile thing, Majigger, you know. my new website.
Oh,
10,000 comedians out of work, and we gotta put up with you. Go, just go on and off.
Okay.
20 Johnny here out of Fenimore. He's gonna go up and see if he can visit Dave at the end of the line up there. JLI, you'll be on deck. Mark Davidson out of Hillsboro, that four is going to be our last one in this class, so we have a three-way pull-off unless he comes up. All right, we got one left in this class, then we're going to have a three-way pull-off. Unless we have him up there, then we're going to have four ways, so push up with the chain and they will do some adjusting. They will get us stopped. Again, we're getting set for our pull-off here amongst three of these boys. Got to figure out who's going to be one, two, and three. And then after that, loud and five, Pat, Brescia, I believe it is, and then Philip. Can't be right here, looks like. It's out of film, Philip Gibson, something like that. And then after that, we're going to go back to that 6,000 antique. Brian Copas, Chase Gross, Goss, and Jesse Brown. So 173-7 right now is in the lead. We still got Bedell Catherine and Jay Lai. It's either gonna be, I gotta guarantee it's either gonna be green or a yellow or orange one. Get a line up to go. You guys are going to be off in two tractors. After that, we're going to 6500 Super, which is going to be Dave Butler and Dale. You guys can get them ready to go. And then we got one class after that with a couple in it. Thank you.
191 and 2. Gotta keep that, Pat.
Alright.
191 and 2 is the distance of all. Philip, you'll be up next. 2440 John here against 6,000 Antiques. Should be lined up ready to go down here. So you have to let him teach you just a little bit more and you'll have it figured out. Oh! I know.
Alright, Brian Cope saw the basketball from Ohio, the first one in this class.
Six and 9 for Ryan. Do you want to keep that?
Nope. Okay. That'll bring up Chase Pass of the Soldiers Grove with that John Deere G. Jesse Grimm, you'll be on deck. And then Brian will come back for his second attempt. And tell your dad we ain't got enough for him. He's got to come get himself a show ID. 6500 Super, you guys going to be up after that. Dave Butler and Dale. And then we're going to bring out the end of the class with 12-5. Sean, you can't send your kids up here and get your buddy without ID. Come on, man. Thank you. 136 even for gents. Jesse Grandma, he'll be up next. Out of Westby, he saw Yonder Spell. And Brian going back for his second attempt. Jesse. Jesse, can you invite your sister to drive that? Show you how it's done. All right, then Brian's coming back for his second attempt. Right now, Chance in the lead. And then after that, we're going to 6-5 to the Super. We got two in that. Dave Butler and Dale, and then the big boys, the 12-5 guys, we got two of you in that, which is Pat and Phillip, and that'll be the end of the afternoon festivities. So we got about four tractors left after this next section, about five. Super, got two of you in there and two after that with the big boys. And after these next couple classes, if you guys in the pits got money coming to you, please make your way up here as soon as you can so we don't tie up the ladies here. The red lobsters, they look like both like lobsters. Seven and five. You're gonna come back, Dave. You know you don't want it. You gonna keep it? Huh? Okay. I thought you could. Let me get in that seat. I'll show you how it's done. Better get the loader tractor up there. It'll get me up here though first. All right, Dale will be coming up next for this. Emma, another one of Dave's tractors. And we got two left in that big boy class. So, 171 and 1, so it looks like Dave is going to win that class. Now we got two left of the big, big boys, the 12,500. Finger to fly. We're going to reset the sled. Get these guys stopped down yonder. Alright, getting there. So reset the sled. Shifting a couple gears, doing a little adjustments so we get them stopped. Hopefully we get them stopped about right where Chris is at. We don't want to be backtracking. He hates running backwards. He might trip over his shoelaces someday and then fall down and go boom. You gotta pick him. He drives a Dodge. He can't help it.
What he said, that's how you do it. You gotta give, him a minute to get, that's that one right there. You gotta get him right there. Yeah. Again, if you got any moolah coming to you, you need to come up here and get so in a timely fashion, because we're gonna try to wrap things up here shortly. We've been kind of burnt to the crisp. We wanna get out of here, go relax in the air conditioning, and all that good stuff. So again, thanks everybody for coming. Drive safely, and don't forget the parade tomorrow, and have some good time at the Western Sit Line.